So my last relaxer was more than 2.5 years ago. I grew my first 2 inches of hair by November 2009. Throughout my journey so far, I've become accustomed to trimming my hair a few times a year, coloring my hair at least once per year, using all natural products most of the time, and flat ironing my hair. I do it because although natural hair is bomb, it can get a little dull sometimes, and shrinkage is the devil. So I went on a search for a new flat iron because I didn't put much thought into the purchase of my first one. It took me more than 2 months of relentless pursuit, but I found it, and it came with a unique tool to help me with boredom. You know, the boredom of flat ironing, which can take more than an hour to do. This flat iron has an MP3 player built inside. You can store up to 2 hours of music, which is about 30 songs. It has 256 megabytes internal memory. The MP3 player controls include the play, pause, forward, back, volume, up and down. It has quality speakers that feature bass and treble. I really love this flat iron. It's beautifully designed. I love the color. I love the color of the plates. I love the design. It retails for about $175 online. What I really love about this flat iron is the quality. The nano ceramic plates are infused with tourmaline, which helps to seal the hair cuticles. The temperature for this iron ranges from 170 degrees to 400 degrees. Before I get more into that, let me show you how to add music to your MP3 player. So drag and drop music files with the USB connector cable included. The flat iron comes with a generic USB cord that should fit any standard USB port. All you have to do is insert it into your computer or device where your MP3 music is stored. Attach the other end of the USB cord to your flat iron, which is situated on the side of the unit. Plug that in. You should then see the computer recognize the port and install the driver. It only takes a minute or so. Generally, you will then open your music files if it's not already set to do so. Locate the song that you want and proceed to drag and drop. Remember, this MP3 player holds about 30 standard songs.